for years.
Energy.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie, no wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost.
They're mine.
Not unless you got a receipt.
I could just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. Depends on the girl.
Any ugly ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
I don't like this.
Well, you know, we passed him this morning. I know we ain't got none in the back. Huh. So that nutty guy must have used it all up on the range.
Really? All of it?
Dang, I do that. But every other word? Well, that's just childish and immature.
Yeah, they probably think using the F word is making real special.
Yeah. That's not how people talk in real life.
That's the truth. So when in the hootenanny are you ever gonna get stocked up on ammo again?
In a day or two. And that's true.
Okie dokie. Now I'll just tiddle around a bit and see if I can find something special for the kids. Maybe a little pistol, like a 38.
All right. See you later.
Well, hey there, cowboy. I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you've picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. But don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want. dirty suit like you.
Good job, big fella. You got potential.
Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Yeah. Killed my first jackrabbit. Hey!
You'll beat my score for sure. You got potential. Why don't you try again?
You gotta be kidding me.
You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Holy hell spells! Where'd this guy come from?
You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Oh, hell fell.
You beat me fair and square.
Him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jay. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. forgotten about Darian. What about Darian?
Yeah, Darian. Darian messed up. Right, you ask me, he deserves what he got. Look, you want to be stuck here for your life? Getting? Come on, man, show some grit. Look at Mesa, Darian, too.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, be lucky.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping out.
Good, man. You been working out?
Sorry, buddy. The garage is...
Thank you, sir.
Are you sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny and his boys. Besides, don't you have one of those gentlemen's agreements? You know, the kind I wouldn't know about because I'm so busy looking the other way and all?
Look, just because he sends a lot of business my way, that doesn't mean his gang could just barge in here anytime they like. That prick Mason, he even took a swing at one of my guys the other day. So next time they pull something like that, I'm gonna shoot them for trespassing.
All right, hold your horses, Earl. Tell you what, why don't you sleep on it? Call me tomorrow if you still want to press charges.
This is a private area.
Please, please. What are you trying
to
do,
Slick? If anybody can help me, please, I just need some help. Please. Can someone please have it in their heart to help me? Freeze!
All right.
What the?
What?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
We had some pretty strange shit going on there. I don't mind admitting I was a little freaked out myself. But...
Hey guys, get over here for a minute, will ya? Something smells fishy and rancid.
Sweep the area clean.
I got nothing. Nada.
Hey, yeah, it's me.
Yes, I'm aware of that, but we don't do that kind of stuff in Hope. I know, but we never had to. I'd ask the senator about that.
Like getting not shot at today if I can help
it. Business.
Pretty time's over, buddy.
Hey, you're... Stand down! Get ready to drop him.
Guys, I need help. What the deuce? Jason.
What the?
We got a situation.
Huh?
sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny and his boys. Besides, don't you have one of those gentlemen's agreements?
We got tasers, we got guns, we got clubs. You don't stand a chance.
Who's got... Who's...
Hey, come here, guys. Come over here.
Give me an update. What's happening?
Sweeping up and down. Nothing to report yet.
What you see? You see anything out there? Come on, let's hear you. What do you see?
Yeah, we...